And now Dorsett tips the puck forward. Crust chasing it. Trying to go wide on Markov. And the shot gets behind Price. McCann scores. Price made the save, but he couldn't find the puck. And the rookie has his third.
Give Brandon Press credit for this one. Speed wide, takes the shot, and the shot is tipped. And Carey Price, it's off the cheater of his glove. Rolling puck, he can't find it, rolls down his back. And Jared McCann's the first one to it. We talked about his luck before, good luck, that's just bad luck. Off his glove, off his back, he can't find it, and it just squeaks away from him.
Six attackers for Vancouver. Lucas Spezza lets it go, deflected in! A Canuck or a Canadian. It might be Lucas Spezza's first of the year.
I think it hit Nathan Beaulieu's stick in front, and I think Lucas Spezza's going to get credit for this one. A good job by the Canucks. Get it around there. Bo Horvat standing in front. Beaulieu's taking Horvat. He gets positioned in front of Bo Horvat, and it's off Beaulieu's stick. And Lucas Spezza should get credit for that one. Good low shot. He's going for the tip-in. He gets a tip-in, not from his guy, from their guy. And Beaulieu, unfortunately for the Canadians, tips that one by Carey Price. Brandon Truss and Derek Dorsett after the icing.
Here's a centering pass, McCann scores! He's got his second of the night. The Canucks lead by three.
We talked about faceoffs in the offensive zone and how important they are, and Jared McCann out there after the icing call. Faceoff, he switches hands. He's gonna go forward with him. Instead, Brandon Press there, a winger win. And what's McCann do after the faceoff? Go right to that no man's land. Go in that soft area, away from the defense, at the hash marks. And Carey Price just can't react fast enough. Derek Dorsett creating some havoc with Markov.
Here's Henrik Sedin, missed the puck. Verbata gets it. Checked neatly by Petrie. Verbata gets it back, and it's in! He ever shot the puck, but he'll take it, and it's 4-1.
Well, it went off his stick, and you can see Radim Verbata, his first goal was off his skate. This one, I think Alexei Yemelin hits it into his own net. Verbata almost lost it, gets it back. It's up in the air. Oh, he did hit it. He did hit it.
Now, was it a high stick?
No. Flynn gets it up, and you can see Verbata right there. I'm sure they'll look at it. I don't think there's any doubt that that was below the crossbar.
Moving in with Bertanen is Derek Dorsett. Cuts wide, cuts in front of the back, and he scores! His 100th career point, and Derek Dorsett makes it 5-1.
And you can see Dorsett being congratulated by his teammates. Alexander Semin coming back. Derek Dorsett cuts in front, makes the move, and Semin coming back has that one go off his leg. And by Carey Price, Dorsett's trying to go to the backhand, and you can see Semin coming back, tips it into his own net.